Hey, what's going on, guys? NinjicoleASMR. I hope you are doing great today. I just got back from work. Got my work pants on. And I figured I'll make some ASMR in my work clothes. I got some tools and I figured they can make some cool sounds. So, and of course, who doesn't love glove sounds? Now, I hope you're doing good. I think this might be like my second video in 4K, so that's exciting. Let's get started. Honestly, I use this more for rock collecting than work. But I mean, let me even take my glove off. So I can... Let's throw that aside. It's kind of a cool little portable shovel that folds. I'm gonna do set it down so I can take my other glove off. And those grooved sides. Home today, and I'm like, I know I gotta record a video, which I'm super excited about, but what do I want to record it? I'm like, well, I've never done anything with work tools, and I think, and I'm thinking, like, I don't know. Some of those seem to make some really satisfying sounds. So I thought about pulling out the Blue Yeti, but honestly, I was lazy. I enjoy recording in these more. But if you ever did want to see a video with the Blue Yeti, let me know, because we could get those close-up sounds. And this way we can get in some visual triggers. Yeah, I thought that'd be cool. Got some Pokemon cards on the ground here that I gotta avoid. People love me putting away the items on the shelf, so I figured, you might as well do that, actually. Let me put that item down as well. I actually want to grab that. Thank you. actually love to put on my work clothes. Triggers would definitely be easier if I didn't have Pokemon cards in between me and the camera. Just drop these. I guess these gloves are slippery. This is a little gardening. design. Get full, nice and compact. Since the presidential debate is tonight, the first one, I figured I'd give you all something to watch instead of that. That's, of course, if